Nikki with Off Leash Canine Training. I'm here with my newest born train, 8-month-old German Shepherd Apollo. He's here for his basic obedience, and unfortunately they're having some issues with him in the home. He does bark like crazy at anybody coming in the home, and it takes a very long time to get him to stop, if he stops at all. He is jumping on the grandmother, he's nipping at the grandson when he gets him overexcited. He does get very, very overexcited at a lot of things, unfortunately. And he is very, very fearful of things since I've picked him up. So we'll be working on all that over the next 2 weeks. Let me show you what he knows so far. Apollo, come. Come. Good. Sit. Good boy. Apollo, down. No, sit. Apollo, sit. Apollo, sit. Sit. Apollo, sit. Apollo, sit. Good. Down. Apollo, down. Apollo, place. Apollo, place. Come on, place. Good. Place. Come on. Yeah. Good boy. Apollo, come. Apollo, come. 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 Good boy. Sit. Apollo, sit. Apollo, sit. Good boy. So as you can see, we'll be working on all the basic commands over the next 2 weeks. We'll be working on the overexcitement, we'll be working on the nipping and the jumping. We'll also be working on the fearfulness out in public and pretty much anywhere out of his element, out of home. And I look forward to giving you updates in between. Good boy, buddy. Good boy.
Follow, please. Break.